Only go on to the numbers and equations that are smaller than 50.